We are here at Tiger Stadium, where Guymon is getting ready to take on the Del City Eagles. Guymon comes into this game with a 9-3 overall record, 3-2 in 5A District 1. Del City is 4-8 overall and 1-3 in District 1. The starters for your Tigers: a junior forward, number 1, Alonzo Ramirez; a senior defender, number 4, Jonathan Guzman; a sophomore midfielder, number 6, Uzziah Urquiza; a senior forward, number 7, Javier Medina; a senior midfielder, number 9, Guy D; a senior midfielder, number 10, George Nolasco; a senior defender, number 11, Francisco Garcia; a senior forward, number 12, Eric Guerrero; a junior midfielder, number 17, Jairo Gutierrez; in goal, a junior, number 22, Brian Santana; and also a junior midfielder, number 18, Alan Avalos. The Tigers will have possession to start this one. They will be have the wind in their faces. Del City will have it at their back. Important game for Guymon. All of these are left after two tough district losses to Bishop McGinnis and Northwest Clawson, each by a goal. McGinnis went in overtime as well. Guymon can't stand to really give up anymore. They need to at least finish in the third place in the standings and set themselves ready for the playoff. Ball knocked out of bounds by Del City. So back over to Guymon. There's the throw-in. Avalos with it. Kicks it through to Nolasco. Can't control it. Del City bounds it on ahead. Santana there for the grab. Quickly out. Urquiza with it along the near sideline. Ball taken away. One back by Guzman. Now Del City with it again. Near the outer edge of the box. Offsides penalty called. It'll be a free kick for the Tigers. Medina with the ball. Splits the defenders. Up ahead to Ramirez. It's tipped away. Back to Avalos. He'll go to the far sideline and through the legs of Garcia, able to save it from going out of bounds, though. Now Del City with it, splits the defenders into the box, and Santana there waiting for the grab. Avalos taps it up ahead, chases it down himself. Guymon on the attack, now passes it through the defense. Del City goalie able to get there in time. This guy D was trying to beat him to that one. And that's going to be a foul call on Guymon as D jumped up right in front of the goalie. So it'll be a free kick right at the edge of the box. Medina gets a foot on that one high up. Nolasco with it. Over to Guerrero. Collision. Del City comes away with it. And Avalos tried to get it out wide to Ramirez, but out of bounds and back over to Del City. They'll throw it in right in front of the Guymon bench. Avalos gets it over to Ramirez. Knocked out of bounds. It'll be a throw in for the Tigers. Lasco challenges there. Del City with possession. Up on the far, along the far sideline. Ball kicked ahead into the box. They'll let it roll on through and out the back line. It will be a goal kick for the Tigers. Ball headed forward by Nolasco. Booted forward by Guerrero. Medina trying to chase that one down. It'll go out of bounds. It'll be a throw in for the Tigers. Along the far sideline, Medina into the box. Still with it, shot towards the edge, and it's a little bit wide of the post. So it will be a goal kick for Del City. All booted up ahead, Nolasco with the block. Del City with possession, though. And a loose ball comes to D up ahead. Medina tries to chase it down in the box. Del City goalie able to beat him to it, though. Ball bounds to the back line. Guzman there. Out wide to Urquiza. Now to Avalos. Or Avalos. Ramirez with it now. Knocked away from behind. Del City player kicked it off his own man. Guyman now back with possession. D chases it into the box. Knocked to the ground, looking for the call. And no call, so it'll be a goal kick for Del City. There's the boot up ahead. Garcia there. Ball headed forward by Gutierrez. They'll say handball there. It'll be a free kick just outside of the circle. There's a shot towards the goal. Santana there for the save, as that one was online just inside the post. Up ahead, Ramirez kicks it, splits the defenders. The pass to Avalos, back to Ramirez along the near sideline. Leaves it for Medina. Medina dumps it up ahead to Ramirez. There's the centering kick. And it's an own goal as the Del City defender knocks it in, trying to make sure it did not get to Nolasco, and it is a goal for Guyman. 1-0 with 33:26 left to play in the first half.
What's going on, Brendan?
So Del City with possession now. Guyman wins possession now. Guerrero with it. And ball tipped out of bounds by Del City. So Guyman with the throw in.
Did you show him?
Ball headed into the box to Medina. Along the back line, kicks it out in front. Nolasco couldn't get a good foot on it. And ball loose on the far sideline. It will roll out of bounds. It'll be a throw in for Del City. That was a golden opportunity for the Tigers to move up 2-0.
Just clock in and out that way. Did you already go over there or no?
There's the throw in. Ball out of bounds. That's going to be a throw in for the Tigers as he went to kick and whiffed on that one.
I go with his and then I put yours in. Okay. All right, thank you, Brent. All right, bye.
Ball thrown in. Medina got a foot on it. Ball kicked out by Del City. They'll clear it all the way past midfield. Guzman there. Garcia with the pass over to Avalos, up to Nolasco. And gets out of the away from Guerrero. Guerrero gets it back though. D passes up ahead. It's Medina in the box. Can't quite chase that one down. And out the back line, so it'll be a goal kick for Del City. Defender did a good job staying right with Medina. He's awfully fast and tough to stay with. All the way to the back line, Gutierrez there. His pass intercepted off the side of the foot of the Del City player though. Guerrero able to corral it and gets it back again. Cross over to Urquiza, up to Ramirez, back to Urquiza, passed him to Medina, up to Urquiza again. And that's going to be a foul, so it's going to be a free kick from out wide near the edge of the box. So a real scoring opportunity here for the Tigers. Looks like it'll be Alan Avalos that will take the kick. They'll make Del City defenders will make them mark off the steps where they can set their wall. There's the approach, the kick off of the wall, and the goalie there to make the stop as it deflected off of the defenders. We are 10 minutes into this one. Guymon with a 1-0 lead. They really dominated time of possession. Had several opportunities to score more than the one that they have as well, as that was an own goal. Nolasco was in position that if it did get through, he could have scored as well, but that would count against the Del City defender. Ball kicked up ahead by Guzman. Del City there for it. Kicks it through all the way. Santana will let it go out the back line and they'll set it up for the goal kick. All up ahead, headed by Guerrero twice. Garcia passes up the head to Avalos. Kicks ahead, Medina trying to chase it down, has it in the box, and his shot goes off the outside of his foot and well wide of the goal. Just couldn't get a good solid foot on that one. So Del City with it near midfield. And out of bounds, they'll say it's Guymon ball, last touch by Del City. Del City with the shot, it's wide, gets past the other defender. That could have been a dangerous shot towards the goal. There was no way Santana could have covered the entire area there on that one. And Guymon dodges the bullet up ahead. Garcia with it. That's D, actually. Medina steps inside the defender. He's got a one-on-one. Taps it towards the outside edge. Goal! Guymon Tigers! Javier Medina with the goal with 27:54 left to play in the first half. It's Guymon 2, Del City nothing.
It's 1-1 on the wrong goal.
Del City now with possession as we restart. Medina just tapped that one. Passed the goalie, just waited for him to commit and just easily tapped it into the goal. No other defender's able to get back in time. Medina with it again. Now over to Nolasco, up to Ramirez. Ball kicked out of bounds by the Del City back line. Medina will throw in. Throws it to the back line, over to Jairo Gutierrez. Now Arquiza with it, up to Avalos. And a bad kick as Guzman trying to chase that one down, but can't. That's out of bounds. So just an unforced error will give a throw in for Del City. There's one shot towards the goal. Santana steps out. It's still loose. Able to gather it in before one of the strikers able to get to it. Ramirez with it now as after the throw out. Gets it past the defender up to Urquiza, saves it from going out of bounds, up to the back line. Ball out of bounds, so it'll be a throw-in for Guymon in front of their own bench. Urquiza will race up to throw it in. Into Medina, along the near sideline, over to Avalos, off his foot. Guerrero chases it down, up to the far sideline. That's D up there. Beats the first defender. Centering kick is high. Medina on the backside, off the defense, and out of bounds. It'll be a corner kick for the Tigers. So it'll be Alan Avalos with the corner kick. There it is, the centering kick. Headed by, I believe that was Guerrero there, and then cleared out. It'll be a throw in for Guymon. Urquiza chases it down, throws it in quickly to Avalos. Ball deflected up high. Guerrero kicks it forward. Medina there, but it's going to be an easy offside call. So ball back over to Del City. We are just under 25 minutes left to play in the first half. Guymon with a 2-0 lead. Garcia saves it from going out of bounds. Up ahead to D. Over to Nolasco. Nolasco through the defense. Medina trying to chase it down. Del City goalie barely got to it just before he did. You can just tell there's a major difference in ball skill between the two teams is Guymon. Just much better footwork with the ball on their foot. D dumps it over to Guerrero. Guerrero up to Nolasco. Nolasco's pass back to D was deflected back off of Nolasco, back to the Del City goalie. And punts it past midfield. I'm in defense there, though. That one blocked by Guzman. And then cleared out by Garcia. Up ahead to Nolasco. And there is a call on the field. A foul against Del City, so it'll be a free kick back out in front of the box. Looked like Guymon really had a better placement where they were with the ball than having to go back and take a free kick from there. Usually if that's not going to give the team that was fouled the advantage, they won't do that. But either way, Nolasco over to Avalos. Now Ramirez with it on the near sideline, kicks it up ahead. Medina chases it down. Faces towards the goal. And defender knocks it back and out the back line. That's going to be a corner kick. And this time it would be George Nolasco. Quickly gets it over to Medina. Back to Nolasco. Kicks it in towards the goal. Through the goalie's hands. Still loose in front of the goal. And Del City's goalie able to fall on it before any more damage is done. And it looks like there was a foul. There will be a penalty kick. And Guy D will take it. So Guymon with an opportunity to go up 3-0. Here very early in the first half of this first half. Here's the kick. into the corner easily as the goalie fell the other way. Fooled him big time. Goal! Guymon Tigers! They now lead 3-0 with 22:13 left to play in the first half. Guy D. with the easy shot. So Guymon 3-0 with a 20 plus mile an hour wind in their face. Referee explaining what happened. Looked like it was a handball in the box that gave them that penalty kick. So Guerrero with it, up to Ramirez along the sideline. Centering kick in front of the goal. Header from the corner. It's in. Goal! Guymon Tigers! And just like that, the Tigers now lead 4-0 with 21:47 left to play. Just a beautiful centering kick and a beautiful header to put Guymon up 4-0.
Game for the Tigers. Number 8, Isaac Olivas.
Now in for the Tigers, a sophomore midfielder, number 8, Isaac Olivas. And a freshman midfielder, number 5, Richard Lira. Game back on Guerrero with possession now for Guymon. As Guymon won it back quickly, Guerrero with it now. Outside to D. D into the box. Has it taken away by the two defenders there. They kick it out of bounds. It'll be a throw in for Guymon. That was Guy D with that header goal. And he back-to-back goals in about 30 seconds of game time. Put the Tigers up 3-0 and then quickly 4-0. Guymon gets back possession again. Avalos with it, kicks it through. Lira trying to gets a foot on it. Ball knocked out of bounds. They'll say it is Del City possession. Ball loose. Avalos gets a foot on it. Chases it down. Gets it over to Garcia. Now up to D on the far sideline. Up to Guerrero. Back to Garcia. Over to Avalos. Avalos has it knocked away. Del City now past midfield. Knocked out of bounds as it deflects off of Avalos. And we are finally reaching the halfway point of the first half. 20 minutes still to play. Guymon with a 4-0 lead. Sub coming in for Del City. Header by Avalos. Nolasco gets a foot on it. Del City gets it back though. Back line back there, Guzman up to Guerrero. Guerrero tries to get it over to Olivas, but it goes out of bounds. So it'll be a throw in near midfield for Del City. So Del City with it, deflected out of bounds off of Garcia. So another throw in for the Eagles. Header by Guzman. Ball knocked out of bounds again. Another throw in for Del City. All thrown into the box, headed up by Guzman again. Now back out. Avalos gets a good foot on it to get it out near midfield. Chased down by Nolasco. Nolasco with it again. Up to Medina. Kicks it ahead. D trying to chase it down. And goalie steps out, kicks it back up to midfield. Avalos with the foot on it. Del City takes back possession. Saves it up the sideline. Ball still stays in bounds. Goes quite a ways, but finally out of bounds. A throw in for Guymon. There's a Jairo Gutierrez. He'll dump it back to Guzman. Avalos dumps it over to Guerrero. Now Garcia with it. Avoids the defender. Dumps it over to Guerrero. Now back to Garcia. Guymon on the attack now. Garcia has it tapped away. And back down to the defensive end. Guzman will shield the defender off so Santana can get it. Quick throw out to Urquiza. Up to Avalos. Can't get it through the defense to Lira. Nolasco wins it back for the Tigers. Over to Avalos. Up to the far sideline. Medina and D both over there. Medina with it just outside the box. Pass through to Lira. And he's going to be called for the offsides. Beautiful pass through there, but Lira was just a little bit offsides and thwarted that attempt. 17 minutes still to play first half. Guymon with a 4-0 lead. Ball bounds off of Avalos. Back and forth off of a couple of players. Urquiza gains possession. Back up past midfield. Off the side of the foot, Avalos chases it down. Medina gets a foot on it. Still with it. Takes a shot. That one goes high and way wide. So it'll be a goal kick for Del City. Del City has it past midfield. Garcia tried to head it, but got past him. Guzman back up to Garcia. D along the sidelines, now kicked back into the defensive end. Headed forward by Gutierrez. Now Lira with it out wide. He'll kick it back to Urquiza. Urquiza to Lira. Lira keeps it from going out of bounds. Off the Del City defender's face there. Steps in. Del City with possession. Guerrero tips it over to Avalos. Garcia with it now. Garcia passes up ahead to Nolasco through the defense. Olivas trying to chase that one down. Ball loose there. Del City goalie able to grab it in and before Olivas could quite get there, though. All loose. Garcia wins it back. Up ahead to Lira. All bounds off of Del City defender. Headed back. Now Guerrero with it. Gets it back again. Dumps it off to Avalos. And he'll take the shot, but that one's going to be wide and high. And it'll be a goal kick for the Eagles. Avalos might get that one to go in the second half with the wind at his back. But not into the wind. Oh, knocked down. They said it was a handball on Guymon. So be a free kick near the midfield circle for Del City. With the wind at their back, this is a, even at this point, if he's got any kind of leg, this is a scoring opportunity. Oh, headed back past midfield by Guerrero, who's just really been kind of everywhere on the field tonight. Of course, as a midfielder, you have to do that, but Guerrero's been all over the place.
Alonso
Ramirez will return to the game. Nolasco will get a rest. There's a throw in for the Tigers. Guerrero with it through the defense. There's Lira. And he's going to be called for the offsides again. Just under 13 minutes left to play in this first half. Guymon with a 4-0 lead. That one will bound all the way back to Santana. He'll make the easy grab. And he'll punt it out to midfield. Ramirez got a foot on it over to Guerrero. Up to Olivas, back to Guerrero. Now Avalos with it. Over to Medina. Now back to Urquiza. Medina takes back possession again. Back to the back line. That'll be Guzman over to Gutierrez. Now Urquiza again. Avalos with it. Has it tapped away, but Gutierrez able to get in there and get a foot on it and get it back. Gutierrez up the sideline, past midfield. Gets it over to Medina. Now Lira with it. Has it knocked away, though. That one, Ramirez got a little bit of a head on it. Guzman chases it down, gets it over to Urquiza. Avalos taps it over to Guerrero. Now Lira with it, gets it over to Ramirez. Back to Urquiza, splits the defenders. El City gets it back, though. Blocked by Guerrero. Blocked by Guerrero again. That one will go out of bounds, so it'll be a throw-in for Del City. Once again, Guymon with four goals in the first 20 minutes of this contest. Up the sideline, that's Olivas with it. Over to Guerrero. Back to Olivas. Up to Ramirez, back to Olivas. He'll kick it across the field. Lira can't get to it before it goes out of bounds, so it'll be a throw in for Del City. Knocked out of bounds again, so Del City another throw in. A few yards up ahead. Urquiza gets his foot on it, over to Ramirez, up to Guerrero. Medina chases it down at the outer edge of the box. Tapped away, out of the back line. It's going to be a corner kick for the Tigers, so another scoring opportunity here. So it'll be Avalos with the kick. There it is. Guerrero will chase it down as it exits the box. Far sideline, he'll try to center it from there. Header from Medina, it's in! Go! Guymon Tigers!
Javier!
Javier Medina with his second goal of the game. And the Tigers now lead 5-0 with 9:04 left to play in the first half. Senior night.
I know, but and then how many more games I have left?
So Del City now with possession. Urquiza now with it for Guymon. Up ahead past Lira. All kicked ahead by Del City. Off the side of his foot there. Header by Gutierrez. Del City now back with it. And that shot blocked by Guzman as he got right in the way. Ball into the box. Santana. Dangerous there as it goes out the back line. It will be a corner kick for Del City. Here will be the corner kick. Centering kick out in front of the goal. Avalos got a header on it. Ball will roll out the far side. Throw in for Del City. That one headed out as well, this time by Urquiza. Ramirez with it. Tries to get it over to Olivas. Olivas through to Ramirez. He kicks it ahead into the box. Medina trying to get there. Del City goalie able to get a hold of it just before Medina could get a piece of it. Avalos gets the loose ball, has it near midfield, up ahead to Lira. Had to get it over to Guerrero. Lira with it again, and it'll trail out of bounds. Throw in for the Tigers. And a call against the Tigers. No ball back over to Del City. So Lira with it. Now Urquiza with it. Push from behind, no call. Over to Garcia. Garcia up to Lira near midfield. 6.5 minutes left in the first half. 5-0, Tigers lead. All knocked out of bounds, so it'll be a throw-in for the Tigers. Garcia over to Avalos. Avalos with the pass through. Lira can't quite chase it down as it was just a little too far out in front. All up ahead, Garcia gathers it in with his foot. Out wide to Olivas. Olivas avoids the defenders. Back to Garcia. Taps it over to Avalos. Through the defense to Medina. He'll go out wide, gather it in. Back to Garcia. Pass knocked away as he tried to get it to Avalos. Gutierrez there to get it up. Out wide. Off of Lira. Be a throw in for Del City. 5 minutes left in the first half. And an error on throwing it in. And a substitute coming in for the Tigers. It'll be Guy D returning. As we mentioned earlier, he's got a couple of goals, both him and Medina, with two apiece. And also an own goal, which was the first goal of the game against one of the Del City defenders. Garcia with the ball up ahead to Olivas. Or actually, that's D back in the game. Guzman back to D. Over to Avalos. Avalos on the attack there. Dumps it back off to Guerrero. Ball still loose. Del City able to knock it away. Can't get possession, though, as Guzman gets it back for Guyman. Kicks it ahead. Wind, heavy wind blowing right now as it's also raining. Kind of push that ball back in the air. You could just see it slow down. Guyman still with possession. Medina tries a backwards kick up ahead to Ramirez, but that's going to be offsides. Gusting winds and some rain going on out there. Of course, as dry as it's been around here, you won't hear any complaints about any kind of moisture. So it'll be a free kick for Del City, right at the edge of the box. 3.5 minutes left to play in the first half. It's 5-0. Guyman leads. And they've had the wind in their face this whole first half and still have a 5-0 lead. Santana picks it up. He'll roll it out to Ramirez. And that pass intercepted. Kind of a slow roller to D. Pretty easy to get a hold of. Garcia over to Avalos. Avalos through to Medina near midfield. He'll kick it through. Too far ahead for Lira to chase down. When headed by Del City, it'll go out of bounds, though, so kind of looked like he felt the effects of that header, too. It kind of hit him in the face instead of the forehead. Medina will throw in for the Tigers. Gets it into Avalos. Avalos avoids the defender. Back to Medina. Dumps it down low to Ramirez. Ramirez with the centering kick. And all the way through, out of bounds, so it'll be a throw-in for Del City. Just under 2 minutes left to play in this first half. And ball back over to Guyman. It looked like there may have been an inbound error on the throw. So Medina will throw it in here into the box in front of the goal. Ball tipped around. Lira got a foot on it, but kicked it way high and wide. So goal kick for the Eagles. 1:15 left to play in the first half. Well, bounds passed to the back line to Guzman up to Garcia. Taken away from Garcia. Garcia gets it back. Shot towards the goal. Out wide though, Urquiza chases it down over to Lira. Lira centers it over to Avalos. Has it tapped away, Urquiza will throw it in quickly as it went out of bounds up to Lira. Gets it over to Avalos. Ramirez tries to bring it down. Through to Guerrero. Medina with it now in front of the goal. Tries to tip it away, batted away by the goalie. Guerrero with his foot on it now. Final seconds. We're down under 10 seconds, and that clearing shot will probably be in the half. As the final seconds tick off, we head to halftime. It's Guyman 5, Del City 0. We'll be back with the second half. And we are ready for the second half of play. Players getting in position. Referees as well. Del City will have possession. Guyman with a 5-0 lead. And now, just now, they'll have the wind at their back as well. Referee checks his judges along the sidelines. And here we go. Guerrero taps that one out of bounds, so it'll be a throw in for Del City. That one brought down by Urquiza. Back over to Guyman as they threw it in. That one stolen away from Guerrero. Kicked up ahead through the defense. Gutierrez gives chase to get a hold of it. Up ahead to Guerrero. Up on the far sideline. All pass through Del City there to make the stop. Guerrero over to Medina though. Up the far sideline. D trying to chase that one down. That's Ramirez actually. Ball out the back line. That'll be a corner kick opportunity for the Tigers. There's the centering kick. Headed by Ramirez. Kept in bounds by Guerrero and off his foot as he looked inside a little too quick. Oh, ball back over to Del City. And another error on the throw in. Ball back over to Guyman. So Medina will throw in. Ball into the box. Headed by Guerrero. Goalie there for the stop, but a nice play. And a nice scoring attempt there by Guyman. Del City with it and tried to pass it up ahead, but got through it, kicked it behind him. So that will be a throw in for the Tigers. Up ahead to Medina along the near sideline. Taps it away from the defender. Up the sideline into the box. Splits the defenders. Can't get the shot off though. Avalos gets a foot on it. Del City, though, takes possession. Racing across midfield. Still with it. Passed out wide. And Garcia will let it go out of bounds. So throw in for the Tigers. Up ahead to Nolasco. Now to Avalos. Back outside to Garcia. He'll kick it up ahead. Del City with the block off the side of his foot, though. Guerrero with it now. Up ahead to Medina. Heads it up to the far sideline to D, but too far ahead and out of bounds. So it'll be a throw in for the Eagles.
How are you, girl?
Wind's still heavy, but no, looks like the rains have subsided. Guyman takes it back. Up ahead to Nolasco, has it tapped away though. Del City now with possession. Stolen away from behind by D. Garcia with it now. Up ahead to D. On the near sideline, beats the defender. Centering kick. And the goalie gets there just as Nolasco tried to make the play. And referees will talk about it. We'll see exactly what they're saying the call is. And looks like it will be a free kick for Guyman, but just outside the penalty box. It didn't look like anything happened outside the box. It looked like it happened inside, but nevertheless, Avalos will take the kick from there. He'll set the wall. Avalos's kick over the top. Ball still loose. D got a foot on it, but couldn't get it to go in the goal. Little City goalie steps in there just before it crosses the line to keep the score at 5-0. Guerrero with the possession now. Nolasco passes it up to Medina. Medina, and ball knocked out of bounds just wide of the goal. It's going to be a corner kick again for the Tigers. So another scoring opportunity here with 34 and a half minutes left to play. Here's the kick, high and in front of the goal. Guerrero with the header, it's in for the goal! Guymon Tigers! Eric Guerrero with the header. Off of the corner kick with 34:05 left to play, makes it 6-0 Tigers. Del City coach apparently not real happy with that call as he's in there discussing it with the referee, but it's going to stay on the board no matter what he says. It's 6-0 Tigers over the Eagles. Del City with possession. Ball knocked, kicked back to the back line. Now up past midfield. And taken away by Garcia up to D. Through to Medina. Taps it back over to Garcia. Garcia into the box. Kicks it, saves it from going out the back line. Del City goalie able to get there before Guerrero. Kicks it up ahead into the heavy wind. Medina gets it back. Saved from going out of bounds by D. Centers it over to Guerrero. Now Avalos with it. Has it knocked away. Guerrero chases it down though. His pass to D intercepted. And Garcia kicks it out of bounds. And they'll say last touch by Del City. It looked like it was pretty clear that Garcia touched it last, but Guymon with possession. Throws it up ahead on the sideline, knocked out of bounds by Del City. There's the throw in into the box. Headed up. Ball still loose. And Del City able to bring it in before any more damage is done. 32 minutes left. Ball kicked off the side of the foot of the goalie. D with it in the box. And back to the goalie as Medina had saved it from going out of bounds. And there's a high kick near midfield. Avalos there, heads it forward. Guerrero with it. Now Avalos up ahead to Nolasco. Back to Avalos. All right, wide, passed inside to Nolasco. Del City with it, just past midfield, taken away, knocked out of bounds. It'll be a throw in for the Tigers. Del City gets possession. Ball kicked across the field. Garcia chases it down. Pass through to Guerrero, goes past him. Del City back with possession again. Stepping in front of that pass is Guzman. Passes it through the defense. And they'll let it go out the back line. So it'll be a goal kick for the Eagles. Kicked out, headed by Guerrero. Del City kicks it up past midfield. Garcia there with it. Up to Avalos. Up to Nolasco. Off the defender. And ball kicked high towards the far sideline. On to the back line of the defense there. Back up to Avalos. Guerrero to the near sideline. Perfect pass through to D. The goalie stepped out, able to knock it away. Ball still loose. D with it. Opportunity to score. Goal! Guymon Tigers. Guy D with the hat trick goal to put the Tigers up 7-0 with 29:36 left to play. Some fantastic footwork there by D.
In from Tigers, number two, Amanda Ramos.
To get that goal, and looks like he's heading out now, maybe for the game. So the senior defender, number two, Maynard Ramos, into the game. Guerrero passes it up ahead into the box. Ramirez can't quite get there and get a solid foot on it. And it'll go out the back line. Almost had another quick goal. So low line drive right to Medina, over to Guerrero. Now over to Nolasco. Urquiza kicks it up ahead. And Del City takes it away. Okay. Guymon with possession of it now. So Garcia with it, has it taken away now. Del City kicks it past the back line. Santana comes out quite a ways, kicks it up past midfield. Mentioned Ramos coming into the game, also into the game. Number 16, the midfielder, and he's a senior. Elias Gonzalez is also in the game. So Guerrero with it on the far sideline. Centers it up. Del City there to get it. Garcia with it now. Past the first defender. Passes it up ahead through the defense into the box.
Hello.
And crossing kick. Nobody Hello. There to take a shot.
I'm not at the game, but I was waiting on your call. I didn't get the text. I sent you one.
So coming in for the Tigers will be the sophomore midfielder, number eight, Isaac Olivas. He'll come in for Nolasco.
Yeah, I'm coming there because I'm on my way over there anyway. So, okay, all right, bye.
And ball kicked out of bounds by Del City. Yeah. So Medina will throw in for the Tigers. Mill City goalie able to grab it up before any more damage done on that one. He'll punt it back out near midfield. Garcia gets a foot on it. Some fancy footwork over to Olivas. Now back to the back line. Now back to Garcia. Olivas with it now. Now back outside. That's Gutierrez with the pass up ahead. Olivas now with it. Del City takes possession. And passes behind the guy. Is forward and so out of bounds, so it'll be a throw in for the Tigers. Oh, headed forward. Medina trying to chase it down. Defender cuts him off, knocks it out of bounds, so it'll be a throw in. And coming into the game, number 14, a senior defender, Jainer Radales.
In for the Tigers. Number 14, Jainer Radales.
Ball loose in the box, cleared out by Del City. Garcia chases it down. Out wide to Urquiza. Now up. Olivas trying to chase that one down along the sideline. And knocked out of bounds. They'll say it was last touched by Olivas, so it'll be a goal kick for the Eagles. 24 minutes left to play in this one. Guymon with a 7-0 lead. Radales with it. Now Guerrero. Ramos saves it from going out of bounds. Then it's kicked out of bounds by Del City, so it'll be a throw in for the Tigers. That one kicked high. Ball loose near midfield. Gutierrez gets a foot on it. Now Guerrero with it. Olivas up with it. Up through the defense into the box. And they'll say there was an offsides call. So ball back over to Del City. Gutierrez with the foot on it, up to Olivas. All loose near midfield now. Ramos with the pass up ahead, off the foot of Radales. Guymon gets it quickly back though. Ramos over to Garcia. Through the defense. And goalie able to get there. Ball kicked out of bounds. Ramos with it now. Over to Guzman. Trying to get it through. Gonzalez trying to chase it down. But the Del City goalie able to get there in time. All now near midfield. Gutierrez chases it down. Olivas with it. Tap by Radales. Now Garcia with it. And a handball call there, so it'll be a free kick for the Tigers. Gusting winds, he'll have a shot at this one. That one off the deflected off of the defender. And out of bounds, it'll be a throw in for the Tigers. Kiza with the throw in. And ball back over to Del City for the throw in. And now the same call against Del City, so another throw in for the Tigers. Radales with it on the far sideline. All kicked high by the defender. Garcia brings it under control for the Tigers. Has it tapped away. Now into the middle to Guzman. Guzman taps it up ahead to Radales. Out wide to Gonzalez. He reached the midway point of this second half into the box. That's Radales with it, a shot to the goal, and it's too high. Hit off the football goal post there. So it'll be a goal kick, but great opportunity there by Radales, but just couldn't get that one to come down enough. Ramos with it. Back over to Guzman. Up ahead to Radales, and it intercepted there. Garcia quickly gets it back, though, for Guyman. Now Gonzalez over to Ramos. Radales out wide to Gonzalez. He'll give chase, but can't get there in time. It'll go out the back line and be a goal kick for Del City. Headed back by Garcia. Now Guerrero with it. Out wide, there's a centering kick. Goalie there to make the stop. Ramos steps in front of that pass, intercepts it. Back over to Guerrero. He'll take a shot. And right at the Del City goalie, so able to make that stop as well. Here's the kick. Four pairs collide at the same time right near the ball. Guerrero wins it away. Ball bounds up ahead into the box. Opportunity, there's a shot off the goalie's hand, still loose. And just wide of the goal. As Radales tried to get that one in. 17:40 still to play. Guyman with a 7-0 lead. Radales gets a foot on it. Ball kicked high. Chased down by Gonzalez. Pass to Guerrero, taken away. Through the defense, still loose. Santana falls down. Thank goodness the shot was way wide. Brian Santana, the goalie, had fallen down on that one. And Del City had an opportunity to get on the scoreboard.
And for the Tigers, number 3, Noel Nunez.
Into the game for the Tigers, the junior defender, number 3, Noel Nunez. There's the kick up ahead. Vidales with it now. Avoids the defender. Shot is passes blocked. Ball goes wide and out of bounds. It was just in front of him, so it'll be a throw in for the Eagles. 16 minutes left to play. All out of bounds again. It'll be another throw in for the Tigers. All thrown into the edge of the box, kicked out quickly. And another throw in for the Tigers.
In for the Tigers, number 0, Noah Pena.
So in at goalie will be number 0, Noel Pena. Guzman with the ball outside to Ramos. Back to Guzman. He'll take a shot. It's blocked. And cleared out by the Del City defense. Gutierrez will chase it down and let it go out of bounds. Just guard the Del City player from being able to get to it. Del City now back with possession. Guzman steps in with a slide, knocks it away. All into the box now, off the Del City player. And Pena steps in and gets his hands on the ball. He'll roll it out to Ramos. Garcia with it now, through the defense. Rodales now, over to Guerrero. Out wide to Urquiza. Back over to Olivas, knocked out of bounds. It'll be another throw in for the Tigers. Just under 14 minutes left to play in this one. Guyman still leading 7-0. 4 goals early on in the first half. Put this one out of doubt who was going to win pretty early on. Guyman's added several more since then. 2 here in the second half after leading 5-0 at half. Ball still loose. Gonzalez with an opportunity. Still loose out there. Del City able to clear it out of the box. Guerrero there to stop it, though. Shot towards the goal. And it's too high. So goal kick for Del City. Ball taken away. Olivas' pass intercepted. Urquiza gets it back, though. Nunez with it now. As the game gets a little bit physical, a lot of contact out there. Guerrero with it now. Avoids the first defender. Avoids another. Into the box. Takes the shot. It's blocked. It looked like that might have been a hand. Guerrero still. And ball knocked out of bounds. It'll be a throw in for Guyman. Right down in the corner. There's the throw in. Ball's loose. And cleared out of the box. Beautiful shot after the whistle by Urquiza. Goalie was there to make the stop, but high and right in the corner. There's the free kick from Del City all the way to the back line. That's Gutierrez. there. Kicks it up ahead. Gonzalez chases with it along the near sideline. Kicks it back to Ramos. Ramos back up ahead to Gonzalez. Centering kick to Guerrero. Back over to Garcia now. Garcia out wide to Urquiza. Through Olivas gets a little bit on it to Rodales. His shot blocked by the goalie. Second shot is wide. As Olivas got a foot on that one.
In for the Tigers, number 13, Hanap Zerbacusa. And number 19, Leo Castro.
So a couple subs into the game for the Tigers. Number 19, Leo Castro, with the ball now, tried to pass through to the other new player into the game, a senior. Number 13, Alex Lopez. Clock ticks down to 10 minutes left to play in this one. Diamond with a 7-0 lead. Ball out of bounds. That'll be a throw in for Guymon. Okay. Guzman has it taken away. Diamond takes back possession. Garcia with it now. Del City with it. Pass through. Pena there to grab it. And had a mistake earlier on number 13 on my program. It was different than the official one. Number 13 is Henrik Gabriel Cristo. A sophomore midfielder. Diamond on the attack now. And tapped away. One back near midfield by Rodales. Pass back to Rodales. Trying to get it out wide. To Gabriel Cristo, but now Guymon wins it back. Up on the near sideline, Gabriel Cristo with it in the box. Passes it over through, but the defender got a little bit on it and kept it from being a clean pass. Now Del City with it back at midfield. Tapped away by Garcia. Pass back to Garcia. Now Rodales over to Olivas. Pass up ahead to Urquiza is too far ahead and out the back line. Gabriel Cristo with it. Defender able to win it away from him, knocks it out of bounds, so it'll be a throw in for Guymon. Ball to Ramos. Back to Guzman. Hill City with a foot on it. Takes back possession. Now Guymon gets it back. Tap over to Rodales. Now back to Ramos. All through is, and then knocked out of bounds. There's the throw in. Now Ramos with it, just outside the box, has it punched away. He'll have a throw in. All into the box. And just too many defenders there. They'll clear it out. Garcia now with it. Pass back to Garcia from Olivas. Del City with possession. Kicks it up ahead past midfield. Taken away though. Gabriel Cristo makes the pass up along the sideline. That's Gutierrez. He'll try to center kick, the centering kick. Ball still loose. And knocked out of bounds by Del City. Gutierrez giving chase all the way from his back line position. There's the throw into the box. Rodales with a foot on it. And just ricocheted off. That's going to be a corner kick opportunity for Guymon. The goalie, that shot came too clean and could not make the grab on it, but was able to deflect it out of bounds out the back line. So it's going to be a corner kick. There's the centering kick, crosses over and kicked out of bounds. So it'll be a throw in. Gabriel Cristo into Castro. Ball knocked out of bounds again. 4.5 minutes left to play. Guymon on their way to win number 10 on the season. There's Castro's throw in. Guzman gets a foot on it. Right at the edge of the box. Gets it away from the defender. Rodales tried to step in there and get it. Ramos chases it down along the sideline. Back to Ramos. Into the box. Kick in towards the goal. Goalie steps in front for the stop. Ramos dumps it off to Gutierrez. Del City intercepts that pass. All the way to the Del City back line. Rodales tried to get a foot on that one. Urquiza gives chase, gets it back. That's Olivas. Centering kick to Castro. Basically almost tackled there. That's going to be a free kick from just outside the box a little ways. 2:45 left to play. Guymon will improve to 10-3, 4-2 in district, which will put them solidly in third place. So an opportunity for one of the subs here to get an opportunity to score a goal here tonight. Here's the approach and the kick. It's through, off the goalie's hands, still bobbling it, able to bring it in. So they avoid allowing the Tigers to add on to their lead. Dallas with the header. Now Del City with possession. Under 2 minutes to play. All through the defense. Ramos gives chase. Gets it under control. Del City with it back though. And that's going to be a handball. So ball will go back over to Guymon. Long boot up ahead. Rodales with possession. And kicked out of bounds. Under a minute and a half left. Dell City will fall to 4-9, 1-4 in district play. All kicked out of bounds again. And back over, not sure what the call is, but it's going to be a free kick for Dell City. Under a minute to play. I'm now just hoping to hold on for the shutout here. All headed back towards midfield. Olivas with the tap pass. Gets it back. Diamond on the attack, maybe looking for one more pass. Deflected away. Rodales gets a foot on it, though, to get it back. And pass out to Gabriel Cristo was too far out. Couldn't get it. Under 30 seconds now. Rodales wins it back. Takes the long shot right at the Dell City goalie. There's the long boot, and clock under 10 seconds left to play. Headed forward, Urquiza with the final boot of the game. And that is it. The Guymon Tigers have defeated the Dell City Eagles 7-0. We thank you for joining us on PTCI Channel 2's coverage of Guymon Tiger Soccer. Hope you'll join us again next time. So good night from Tiger Stadium.